When I first used my little mill, I wasn't quite happy with the 3-grip quill handle. Why? Because you have always reach very far with your hands when you want to pull the quill down. Also, when you're looking very exactly what you're doing, you have the chance to hit your head with the bar, and you see it. And when you loosen it, oops, it was a little bit dangerous. Also, was there always the chance to poke the grip into your eye. So I thought about mounting a rim, or I don't know what exactly, something round about it. But I didn't come to a very useful solution. And then one day I found the website from jimenos from Tangent Engineering. And he just came up with using a steering wheel with an adapter that fits instead of the original. Simple idea, very effective. So I wrote to Jim, but he didn't have a fitting adapter for mine. But he offered me, when I gave him all the measurements, he will machine one that fits my mill. So we exchanged a few mails and a few drawings across the ocean. And then one day, I got the part. Jim said it took about a minute to exchange it. Well, now, let's see if that is right. Well, first of all, a good idea is, where have I placed? Here. A good idea is to make about a quarter turn and fix the quill so that the small key that there is inside won't fall out and you have to look where it fold. So well, time is running. I just have to unscrew the tightening screw, remove the original handle, put it aside. Took the steering wheel, put in the original screw, and clamp it. Whoop, finished. Time stop. Now, what is the advantage? Well, first of all, you can poke it in your eye. Yeah. When you are very deep and you loosen it, you can bang it on your head. And when you have, and when you want to turn, when you want to drill very with much feeling, you can put one hand above the other and you don't have to reach back or where is my. You also don't have to search for the next handle. You always have it by your hand. And that is very good. We will soon make a new part and there we will test it in reality, but I think it works very well. And also what you can do, you can lean on and drink your coffee, things you can't do with the 3-spoke handle. Well, Jim, thank you very much for machining me the fitting part. So if you also find this Quill Wheel useful, Jim's email address will be below. Just write him, tell him what kind of mill you have. He'll have adapters for a lot of type of mills. And, well,